Hi there! Welcome back to the Axure RP tutorial series. In this tutorial, you'll learn how to make a navigation menu that you can add to many pages and manage from a single, central location as a master. First things first, we need some pages for our navigation menu to link to. Head over to the Pages pane and click the Add Page button 3 times to add 3 new pages. Then, do a slow double-click on page 1 to rename it. Name it Home. Repeat this with the other 3 pages. Name them About, Contact, and Help. Now we need to create a navigation button for each page. Drag 4 button widgets onto the canvas and line them up horizontally. You can automatically align and distribute widgets by selecting them and using the Align and Distribute options at the top of the interface. Finally, double-click each widget to edit its text. Set the text on the first button to Home, the second to About, the third to Contact, and the fourth to Help. Now we're ready to link the buttons to their corresponding pages. Select the Home button and click or tap Open Link in the Interactions pane. In the list that appears, select Home. Then click OK to save the action. Repeat this for the other 3 buttons. Okay. Our navigation menu is wired up and ready to go, so let's add it to the other 3 pages. First, we'll make it a reusable component by turning it into a master. Select all 4 buttons and right-click the selection. In the context menu, select Create Master. Name the master Navigation Menu and click Continue. The new master should now be listed in the Masters pane. Right-click it and select Add to Pages. In the dialog that appears, check the About, Contact, and Help pages since the master is not yet on those pages. Under Position, specify the page coordinates you would like the master to be placed at. Then click OK. If you open the other pages, you should see that the navigation menu has been added to them. And any changes we make to the widgets in the master will be automatically applied to all instances of the master on these pages. Now we're ready to test things out. Click the Preview button at the top right of the UI to open the page in your web browser. Click the buttons in the navigation menu to navigate to the other pages in your project. Here's a tip. If you want your navigation menu to be sticky and not scroll with the rest of the page's content, convert it to a dynamic panel. And pin the dynamic panel to the browser. Head over to docs.axure.com for more learning resources and start exploring. Thanks for watching and happy prototyping!